Norman Orentruich has died on 23 January 2019. He was a New York dermatologist and the father of modern hair transplantation. Orentruich created Estée Lauder Company's Clinique line of skincare products, invented a number of dermatologic procedures, and was the first president of the American Society for Dermatologic Surgery. He was the founder of the Orentruich Medical Group and the Orentruich Foundation for the Advancement of Science and the co-director of the latter organization. Well, this is all, excuse me for my terrible English, but I'm an Italian boy. Norman Orentruich, rest in peace. Thank you everyone to all.